Yeah, we have primary excretory organ, kidney, LS of kidney, longitudinal section of kidney. Study of kidney is called nephrology. Primary function of kidney is generally everybody, they will think that filtration of urine. No, that's wrong. Primary function of kidneys are maintenance of osmoregulation in the human body. Then what is mean by osmoregulation in the sense? Maintaining the optimal levels of body fluids. In that process, urine formation is one of the phase. Urine formation is one of the phase or one of the, what it is called, solution by the kidneys to maintain the osmoregulation. But not the main function of the kidney is the filtration of urine. So these are the pyramids, renal pyramids, where the nephrons are located. So those nephrons filter the blood and form the urine. Per day around 1.5 liter urine is formed. Minimum 800 ml, 400 to 800 ml minimum, maximum 1.5 liter. Excess of formation of urine is also one of the health defect. So here, sometimes due to the excess of minerals and calcium and salts, potash, everything, nephrons will be blocked, then the urine formation is disturbed and the pain is arised. That condition is called formation of kidney stones. So slowly these kidney stones leads the failure of the functioning of the kidney. That condition is called uremia or kidney failure. So even heart and brain remaining organs must require the pure blood. In the sense, pure nothing but filtered blood. Urea, uric acid, ammonia, creatine, creatinine, such type of harmful substances should be filtered and eliminated, or else remaining organ systems will be damaged. So than the heart and brain, kidneys are very, very important. So dear everybody, we must take care of kidneys. Minimum 2 liters of water every day we must consume to keep our kidney proper and healthy and functional. Thank you.